My name is Joseph DiClementi. I'm an entrepreneurship major, a senior, and I'm from Houston, Texas. My parents are both alumni from OSU, and I decided that I wanted to continue the legacy and be here as well. And I transferred here after 2 years at a community college. What really drew me to OSU was the people and how friendly everyone was. When I toured the school with my dad, the people were just superbly nice, and I enjoyed how friendly everyone was. The scholarship that I got from the Houston chapter really helped me devote my time to finding organizations to be a part of. I was able to put my time into the Student Alumni Board and also President Partners. One of my fondest memories of OSU is all the friends and connections that I've made here. I definitely feel like I'm going to be connected for life. I have made so many friends with my peers and my professors, and I think that those memories are going to last a lifetime. Well, my goals for the future after OSU, I'm going to be moving to Dallas, Texas, where I have an executive team lead position at Target. And I will be starting out there and see where life takes me.